I absolutely love seeing people experience our terrain for the very first time. No matter how many years go by, you get that feel, that real life feel of just how special of a place home really is. My name is Cody McNolty and I live in Britannia Beach, British Columbia.
Snowmobiling is my passion. It's my biggest obsession in life. My name is Ella Snäll and I'm from Sweden.
It's like a big dream coming true. I'm going over to BC for the first time. I'm really excited for this trip, but also nervous because I don't really know what to expect.
I have just seen BC and the riding over here on social media. Jumping and all of that stuff I do at home, and not so much tree riding. And the steep slopes with deep snow. That's why I actually want to came here and try it out.
On our way from Vancouver to Squamish, and we have soon reached our destination, and this is just sick. I have never seen something like this before.
I think it's so amazing that Ella put this rad ride together, and I feel extremely privileged to be able to be part of that and be included and join up with a fellow SkiDoo ambassador and put together this piece.
We made it! We are at Cody's house and right on time.
Welcome!
Thanks!
The Cedar Sky Mountains are really intimidating. They just have such jagged, high altitude mountain peaks and massive snowfalls, and just from an aesthetic viewpoint can be almost overwhelming or fluttering for your soul. We're so lucky to have so much terrain that we can basically look at that avalanche forecast on a daily basis and pick the zone or the terrain we'll travel that lines up to make sure it's safe. The mountains for me are the number one place in the world to be humbled. If I don't respect Mother Nature, it could cost me my safety.
I can't believe that I'm here and see all of this with my own eyes. It feels pretty unreal, but it's amazing here. I love it. I'm pretty scared of heights. So this is a challenge for me.
So since you told me about your fear of heights,
yeah,
right there is a massive cliff. Hold on.
Don't let me go.
I will not let you go. You don't get to see that in Sweden, do you?
No.
Up top, looking over some of those draws, I could see you.
I was really nervous and my head, whoa.
That's cool. Yeah. By the time this trip ends, you know, you'll probably
get used to it. Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. I cannot believe that we are here.
Getting to see some of their smiles and their hoots and hollers and Ella's face when we're gazing at a 360 degree mountaintop landscape and really just kind of pinch yourself and, you know, this is home.
What do you think?
Amazing. I love this backyard.
It doesn't matter if she doesn't know how to ride powder or hasn't done it, or if she's on a 154 that she usually rides a shorter sled, she's gonna get after it.
Yeah! Super wheelie time.
Super wheelie time.
I could see her shaking her arms. I think she even referred to them as spaghetti arms at one point. And, you know, just kept on riding every day of the trip. Pretty motivating.
How are you feeling?
I feel relieved that you believed in me.
That I do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, for sure I do.
That was the funniest line ever.
You just can like kind of clutch brake all the way up and rep, 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 rep.
Yeah.
You got this?
Yeah.
So perfect, man.
So perfect.
Her first drop.
Oh, geez, it doesn't look like a regular shaped leg anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You have a bone in the front and you've got a bone
in the back.
In the back.
That's.
This is his calf.
Swollen.
That's a hematoma, yeah, big time. Yeah.
Dinger. Let's get the home. gonna hurt tomorrow.
Feels like it's twice as big as it's supposed to be. Like, I just stretch my sock.
And you will be able to ride today?
Oh yeah, 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 you better be on your A game to keep up.
Have landed, like it's gonna be
hard, yeah.
So I would love to find
something fresh, similar.
Yeah.
Okay,
but who looks like this?
Cody has helped me a lot when I came here because he is really supportive and wants me to try new things.
Just want to do consistent throttle, and then when you're just constantly looking at your landing,
so I just go inside of myself and ask me, is this something you want to do? And if the answer is yes, I just go for it.
Nice! Yeah!
Oh, it's magical. That feeling of success, safely riding out of something that you put all your thought and passion into and completing it, it's the best drug in the world. We've spent almost all our time riding in this area, and we're going to try our best to get you from Brandywine Bowl to Metal Dome.
Yeah.
With about this much snow, but you got a Turbo R, so.
Yeah, I got it.
No big deal.
This is for sure the best day ever. I have never been riding in such a deep snow before. I have like overcome my fear a bit while being here because I'm pretty scared of heights.
Where are we going?
We're going up there.
You know, it really felt having Ella out here riding it. It really honestly felt that we'd spent a lot more time riding together than just 5 days. And that was really, really special.
It has been an amazing trip to Canada.
Oh, good.
This is the best day of my life.
Woo!